know Lex is dead. This is so obviously a trap.
Maybe.
Maybe not. Bad guys pull this shit on the regular. You thought I was dead. Oh, sorry, Quinn.
Look around, Floyd. I got more to worry about than my feelings. Wrong way, Boomer. What's the matter? You don't like inexplicable surprises.
How about we follow the tracker, yeah?
All dying refrigerators and bath salts.
Yes, the atmosphere is ruined.
Anyone home? I'm dead, Lex Luthor! No? That was another bloody waste of time.
I say we try the elevator or we get spelunking.
Three years, scrabbling in the dirt of a dying world, worth scraps to finesse my escape plan. And you've jeopardized everything in 3 minutes!
Hi, we're looking for Lex Luthor. Bald guy, rich, big hole in his chest.
This is Luthor. His scent is the same. Yeah, mostly.
Ah, come on! We all saw what happened. If this is him, how'd he grow his hair back so quick, eh?
My hair is hardly... Of all the people he could send. That explains why you're dressed up like Deadshot and Lady Boomerang.
Outfit yourselves and meet me topside.
We have to move while the storm clears. Wait. Did you say Lex Luthor is dead?
Yeah, mate. Kinda.
You're a fool.
We need to leave.
No, no, no. Hold up. Stop. What the hell is going on here? Where are we? How are you alive? What happened to Metropolis?
Is it a parallel universe?
Yes, this is a parallel universe. To you, it would be an Earth 2. Invaded. Defeated. And now, terraformed. I had been communicating with your Lex Luthor, preparing him for Brainiac.
I want boots on the ground, flushing out every rat hole until you find them. Save Lord Lord for me. I got something special in mind for him.
Topside. Now.
Redheads. Who died and put him in charge?
Everyone else on the planet.
self-styled heroes and villains. Oh, I doubt they're in a position to miss them now. Though strong as individual artifacts, optimal power comes from completing the set. An aspirational goal for you, if we survive our escape.
Shaka, put that sniffer to work. Anybody been here?
I'm no bloodhound. Here to think about clues, Boomerang. But no, no one else has been here.
Our escape plan is necessarily simple. Protect my mobile lab while we cross the ruins of Metropolis. When we reach Lex Tower, I will phase us back to your Earth.
This is gonna be like in that movie. The one with the desert.
I'm speaking. I built this vehicle for stealth, eluding the skull ship's scan frequencies, not confrontation. None of us are leaving Earth 2 without it.
Expected. Brainiac's minions are scanning for my lab. If they lock on, we lose any chance of escape. That signal tower will make short work of my stealth systems. Clear the troops and destroy it post-haste.
Firing barrage on Vex.
I'll need to divert all power to countering the tower's scans. This lab doesn't move until it's down.
Jellyfish.
Brainiac's storage units. A captive human population awaiting enlistment into his army to fight on your world.
Why didn't you bust him out then, mate? Make an army? Beat Brainiac? Jeez, pull your finger out.
This is the level of strategy your world's Boomerang employs? Mm-hmm.
Hold on. I still don't get how Lex faked his own death.
Faked his Boomerang? What do you think is happening right now?
If I'm being honest, I wasn't strictly paying attention back there. But I want to say, time travel?
I'm not your Lex. This isn't your dimension. We are in a variant timeline, and honestly, Lady Boomerang would have picked up on this a lot quicker. Dear sweet Lady Boomerang. An ambush.
My countermeasures to slow their scanning are not unlimited.
Your assistance is mandatory.
Kills without even trying!
brute force efficiency. Time is wasting. Follow me.
Hey, new guy. What do we call you?
Lex Luthor.
Yeah, but that's kind of weird. We saw Lex die.
I'm just gonna stay with Luthor.
Luthor?
Please don't.
I was just brainstorming.
Let's try out Lex 2 for now. Until something funny comes along.
Planet Kolon. Is it a big shitty beach too?
Kolu? No. We are still within the pardon my dust phase of the terraforming. Continuing the analogy, consider these Koluan smart crystal structures as the scaffolding. In a few more years, this world will be a more accurate copy of Kolu. I don't intend to be here to see it. There's a new signal tower ahead. I'd greatly prefer to have it dealt with before I'm in range.
Knocked out, Boomerang.
Instructions unclear. We cannot proceed until you get rid of that tower.
Midnight or night.
Can't a bloke get some aliens to cut loose on?
Shoot you down.
What's on the combo? Hey, Helen, stop!
Aha! The tower's structural weakness is revealed. Here, please.
Gotta give Luthor props for staying alive. Real survivalist is.
So he drank his own urine. Big deal. Who hasn't drunk their own urine?
There, Lex Tower. What remains of it? I'm preparing the lab for phasing, beginning power distribution. It's going to attract attention.
Just an observation, but you and other Lex's architectural choices kind of feel like, you know, you're compensating for something.
I think it's too much. Why am I talking to the help?
You said that before, and I still don't care for it.
Keep them off me. I'm calibrating the instruments.
This one's a drop and stop.
Skullship in this world?
A very astute question, Shark. I believe it exists in both universes, acting as a conduit, if you will.
Nah, teacher's pet!
I am not a pet.
The final stretch. I wouldn't expect this to get easier.
Conceptually, this should still work. Just the power draw.
Anytime, Lex. Anytime.
Just a few more calculations.
No purple sand. No recirculated air.
It does smell like someone died in here.
But damn it, I'm free.
Is everybody present?
Boomerang?
Ah! I'm here! Ah, don't worry, guys. I'm here.
Yeah, we were all so worried.
Come in. I repeat. Task Force X, come in!
Waller, listen. We've got a problem.
You vanished. You better have a damn good explanation.
Explanation or you'll kill us. We know. How's this? We killed Flash. You're welcome. And got sent to another frickin' dimension for our trouble.
You were there? How in the hell did you get back?
Well, funny you should ask that, cause... Hold the line, hun.
I am not your hun. Tell me what
Waller of this world can't know I'm here. Sorry, buddy, but we got no reason to lie for you.
Nothing personal, but we'll get 30 years easy off our sentences for bringing you in alive this time.
The same devil's bargain my Waller made with Task Force X back home.
Quinn!
Breaking up in tunnel!
I was enlisted into her schemes just like you.
Answer me!
Her choices got you all killed.
That does sound like her.
And us.
Get this into the Inner Sanctum computer. I can prove your Waller's the same type of monster.
Quinn, answer me. Talk now, or I'll make sure it's never.
Our comms, they busted. Our comms were busted.
Denning, get in here. You said the comms upgrade would be seamless. I've had it with your shit. Get your ass to the garage. You're on gerbil cleanup.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, Dennings. Get your shit together.
Denning sucks.
You four, We're gonna have a chat about this other dimension. Return to the Hall of Justice, now! Waller out.
You owe us.
And I'll repay you in full.
Well, go on, then.
This adaptive technology will increase the lethality of your weapons.
Haven't had any complaints about my lethality, but okay, how does it work?
It's a self-correcting neural...
How does it work?
My unit is an adaptive nanotechnology fabricator. Put simply, it learns from your weapon use and constructs enhancements. Any questions?
Why does it look like a spider?